नमस्ते, जस्ट हैड डिनर एट दिस वंडरफुल रेस्टोरेंट. वी बीन गोइंग टू दिस प्लेस. ये जो ओनर इस रेस्टोरेंट के हैं, उनके चार रेस्टोरेंट्स ऑलरेडी हैं इस सिटी में और पांचवा आ रहा है. एंड फैंटेस्टिक. मैं इनको 25 साल से जानता हूँ, 25 ही में भी 30 साल से जानता हूँ, और 30 साल से उनको देख रहा हूँ कि द क्वालिटी ऑफ वॉट डिलीवर इज़ बीन अमेजिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ द फूड. अगर आप रेस्टोरेंट जाते हैं तो सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज़ जो है होती है कि ऑब्वियसली क्वालिटी ऑफ फूड. What we notice as an entrepreneur is ये जब owner है इस business के और इनके जो बच्चे भी हैं वो joined him in his business, where do they spend their most time? Interesting. सबसे ज़्यादा वक्त इन्होंने as an owner instead of being so successful kitchen में गुजारते हैं. In the kitchen, in the restaurant is where they spend their most time. This is very, very different. I haven't seen too many owners do that. But a lot of his time is spent in the kitchen. And he comes out, he takes care of all different areas, but the maximum time is spent in the kitchen. The moral story for me as an entrepreneur is very clear. You know, as an entrepreneur, hum bahut sari cheezo ko dekhte hain business mein. A lot of areas we got to look at. But hey, just like the restaurant, because if the food quality is the most important thing, the owner has spent the most time out there. As an owner, you got to figure out, you got to spend the most time in your business, in that area of your business, which is going to give you the maximum return. And which is more importantly going to give you the maximum result as far as the end customer is concerned. For the restaurant, it was the food. That's why you spend the most time. For your business, which is that area. Spend the most time in that area. Do not just delegate it. It's okay to delegate, but you monitor it supremely actively. That one area that makes the most impact. Thank you.